So this is our fifth grade string class. This is the ones that made it all the way to the bitter end. And I'm so glad to do this. I wanted to be sure and get them up here because fourth grade, this is advertisement for next year. So this is what you can do in fifth grade. It's an after-school district program, and we meet twice a week. I'm not sure what days of the week next year, but anyway, here we go without further ado, the fifth grade string group.
Our first song tonight is Ode to Joy by Beethoven. It was in his ninth composition, symphony, excuse me, and we will be playing a part of it for you today.
Thank you. Snoopy theme, which we are sure you will recognize.
Thank you. have used in, as themes in their music. Tchaikovsky used this melody in his Symphony No. 4. We will sing the Russian folk song in English and add harmony on the recorder. Ella Lee and Ella Packard will lead the singers.
Ella.
It all down. So this year the fourth grade students will collaborate with the San Antonio Symphony in a music education program provided by Carnegie Hall's Weill Music Institute. This program is called Link Up. It is a highly participatory program that pairs orchestras across the country with schools in their local communities, inviting students to learn about orchestral repertoire through a year-long hands-on music curriculum. These students, and the rest that aren't here, have been exploring music through a composer's lens, with students participating in active music making in the classroom, right?
Yes.
The culmination is a live performance in which we have the opportunity to sing and play the recorder along with the San Antonio Symphony. This provides us the opportunity to have a concert experience and the opportunity to apply the musical concepts we have studied. The San Antonio Symphony is one of 80 national and international organizations chosen for this program. Link Up partnerships grew out of the program's ongoing work with New York City schools through Carnegie Hall and engage hundreds of thousands of students in musical learning since its inception in 1985. This is Carson Elementary School's first year to participate in this venue. So, yes. We will perform three of the pieces of music we will be doing at the May 26th concert. And I've got a couple of emails and things. The children have been provided free tickets by a grant from HEB. So we will be attending, and we have a reduced rate on the buses, so we will all be going May 26th. I'm pretty sure it's full. If you are interested, you will need to call the symphony directly to see if there are any tickets that you can purchase. We are going to the May 26th, 11 a.m. concert. There are several, but that's the one we're going to. So, now without further ado, Ella and Ella.
Oh, his nose is bleeding.
Right now?
Yes, right now.
Okay.
Thank you.
played with children in the Linka program in mind. Part one begins with children singing about trumpets, strings, and drummers. Part two follows with singing, come to play, join sound with sound, come to sing, we'll shake the ground with song. Part three joins part two by quickly echoing the words of part two in a different melody and rhythm to add interest. Put all three parts together and we make harmony.
To write.
Our first song is 1-1-2-2-3-3-4. It's one of the first songs we learned, and I think you guys are gonna like it. For this percussion piece.
Thank you.
We interrupt your drum program to bring you the xylophones. At the beginning of the year, about 2 months ago, we came into Ms. Johnson's classroom because we really wanted to keep learning with the xylophones. So we started with sheet music, and this is the first song we did, so this is Balaphone.
To do. You have to kind of make it up as you go. Those keys have never popped off while she's playing, but today, too much energy, huh? Okay, here
you go. After we had kind of gotten down reading sheet music, we started making our own songs. This is the first song we ever made. Here's Starlight.
Thank you. when Johnny goes marching home again. The drummers will divide into three parts in this piece.
A perennial favorite. We took the cups and put it in the drums. Our soloists are Sophia, Rebecca, Haley, and Andrea.
Thank you. fourth and fifth graders in the audience to join us while we sing the Carson Spirit Song.
Go, Spurs, go.